Do you want to learn how to paint this misty jungle? If so, I'm walking you through all the steps from mixing all the colors to getting really, really light values to darker values and how to achieve that with watercolor. I'm showing you how to paint mist in areas where you should follow the mist, where you should add in those trees, how to actually paint the trees. And basically it's a 2 hour, this painting took me 2 hours, and I'm showing you how to create this dense, really depthful, really in-depth misty jungle so that you can wow your friends, hang it up in your bathroom, hang it up not in your bathroom, give it to a friend, give it to a family member. It just looks really cool. And it's also something new, something different. Maybe you've never painted something like this. And it can seem really complicated, but we're walking through all of the steps from the wet and wet base layer where I'm showing you where to poke in the color and where to avoid poking in color, and creating mist, creating that thick misty fog, and then also wet and dry and adding in all the layers of trees and how to go from light to dark and getting really thick and a thick and dense forest with these palm trees. So if you are interested in learning how to paint this with me, this is a Patreon only tutorial. So if you pay just $5 a month with us, then you get access to monthly Patreon exclusive tutorials, this being one of them. And we've got a bunch of other ideas and a bunch of other monthly exclusive tutorials for you in store when you join. This is a really fun tutorial. Anyone can paint this, by the way. It just takes a lot of patience and understanding depth. And I show you all of those inside of this tutorial. So I hope to see you in there.